Good day, learners! Welcome to another episode of Physical Education and Health Class for Senior High School. Let's go! Our topic for today is, are you ready to target these objectives? Aquatics and mountaineering are physical activities that lets you interact with the environment. Here are natural and man-made resources that can be found in Ilocos Norte. But before we go deeper, let us have some simple tests. Are you ready? Write your answers in your notebook. I want you to write the name of these places or the place where it is located. Ready? Great! Mountaineering is the activity of hill climbing, hiking, backpacking, and climbing mountains, all for the purpose of physical, mental, spiritual, and of course, recreational activity. These activities are common here in the province of Ilocos Norte. Did you know that the first and to date the only Filipino class climb all 7 summits or the highest mountains in all continents is Romy Garduce? Now you know. Aquatics is activities performed in the water that promotes and enhances physical and mental fitness. Aquatic activities are the following: swimming, diving, sailing, kayaking, surfing, scuba diving. Do you remember where and when was the last time you had your swimming? Did you know that the first Filipino and Southeast Asian to win an Olympic medal and the first Filipino to win multiple medals is an Ilocano in the person of Teofilo Ildefonso? Now you know.
Aquatics
are more enjoyable in Saod Beach, Madungandaw, Patsan River, Sabu Dam, Bislak River, Currimao Beach, Mountaineering can be done in Mount Sikapu, Mount Palemlem, Mount Tomarit, Mount Dikdiket, Grotto, Mount Lamnin. I am sure you know these recreational activities in aquatics: swimming, kayaking, surfing, scuba diving, snorkeling. These are some of recreational activities in mountaineering: walking, backpacking, mountain climbing, rock climbing, hiking, camping. In your activity, discuss your experiences with your friends or family members as regards to recreational activities. Make a video blog about it. Discuss the activities and promote the place of the activity. I know you can do it, and I am excited to see your output. Good luck!
There you go, learners! I hope I was able to simplify the topics for you. Thank you for your time. I am your teacher, Rafael. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy.